diplomatic politics watch, this is Sir P. Now, today I'm going to talk about a couple of incidents. First thing I'm going to start off with is the case involving a Moby artist by the name of, wait for it, you ready? Father God. Yes, a Moby artist by the name of Father God, right? Lost his life when some man pulled up on him, right? And as you can imagine, catch him off guard, right? Based on what I'm hearing, it clearly points toward being some kind of setup, because the place where him lose him life, right, that's a place called Peace View, right? And there's another part called Cassava Walk, right? Now, it's based on how the place is set up, it's not really one of them places where a car can just turn in easy and turn out back, right? Kind of tricky. Come off one little dirt track, go up a hill. Hill is a dead end, you have to come back down the hill. So, the people who do this to him would have either, I feel that wait for him, pan foot, if he didn't take care of himself, or when he reach, somebody make a quick call and him turn him. But this clearly points towards some kind of setup, right? Now, Father God, right? Let me just say artist, because not call the man Father God. The artist, like many of the youth them, right, in the entertainment industry, couldn't make up his mind whether he want to be in the streets or he want the music. Right. Notice, enough of the time them, most of the time them, when you see these mobby artists them, quote unquote artists, get caught in them things, huh? Because even though, yes, they are artists because they do make songs, when them left the studio, some of them gonna make different type of hits, right? Not the type where you listen on the radio. Now, you might have heard back in January, there was a case surrounding an individual by the name of, well, his street name was Smurf, right, real name Chadwick. He was waiting for the youth outside of school, right, and as him did, I waited for the youth leave the compound. Someone run down upon him, right, him try escape, run going in one yard. The man him catch him in the yard and, well, he didn't make it. Police them find around 30 shell on the ground. Can you imagine a youth, they are school, no same father come pick him up. He's expecting for go outside to go see him father. And then next thing, him here say, him can't see him father. And he won't ever see him father. Again. That's how Jamaica stay. So, you can imagine, because he must have heard, right, he would have been at the school and hear the rounds that go off. Right. Jamaica is a serious place. Moby is a serious place. Well, this attack, right, on the artist, you see on your screen, is said to be retaliation for what happened to Smurf. Right. Somewhere, somehow, the artist was implicated in what happened to Smurf, right? And as you can see, the artist is no longer here as well. But things have been going back and forth for a while. Right? See, Moby is a place where it's easy to fall into the trap of thinking say, the place are run on a peace and quiet, because you don't really see them in the headline news. But that's because it seems as if Jamaica is so used to hearing about Moby, right? And hearing some people lose their life, don't get that. In order for it really make the mainstream news, it have to be like 2, 3, 4 people that say it in the news. So because enough time people not hear about it, it just seem like say Moby quiet. Moby has never been quiet. Moby can't quiet. Too much rivalry. Too much old beef. Even when it seem like say the man them quiet down in a one era, you just see a next era rise up. Right. Because at 87 them decide when they want to spike the murder rate and when they want to lower it. When nothing now go on, the numbers them look low. And people say, see, Moby, big progress maker Moby. then something happen and trigger off a chain of events and it spike all the way back up. So Mount Salem and in place there. Listen out for your more stories like this. Come out time. But this youth is not the first and he will not be the last quote unquote artist. Right, if we go out like this, with his name attached to certain things. You heard me say it many times that North 87's hide out in the music industry. You would be surprised if you know some of your favorite artists them involved in her. But you see, the benefit that an 87 get by transforming himself into an artist is that if them get a fan base and then them get catch for any kind of criminal acts after them get the fan base, then that fan base now become them a top dog in the media. And when people or even the security forces call out the same entertainer for being an obvious criminal, that fan base then turn around and defend and say, well, you fight against my favorite artist. And let me tell you, them favorite artist innocent. Right? And when them artists have got a quote, them turn up at every court session, even though they've never been to a parent-teacher meeting in their life, and the school is 5 minutes down the road, but they will travel across 5 parish with all them favorite artists, quote date, stand up outside just to get a glimpse, right, and shout them support as they walk in. But anyway, let me move on to the next topic I want to cover. Now you may remember, a while back I did a video on a youth named Night and Day. Remember, they were at some party, party where it wasn't supposed to be keeping, but you know them thing they got already, people do them all. And the man him ended up taking him out. Now based on who he was and who in par with, it didn't take a brain surgeon to know that there was going to be some kind of retaliation. Well, the day finally come. A youth named Roger Kush. He went to one of his cousin's funeral, right? In the era, after he don't take for himself because a long time for them, they already sized up some people who they want in retaliation for Night and Day. But after Roger Kush took for himself, he go make the cast the mistake of going back into the place. It looked like the man named spotted him at the funeral and made the phone call. When his funeral done and my walk go back to him vehicle, man them take him out. Them never even bother wait till him drive out and then try follow him when time there's less people around. Them never business and do it in front of everybody. Because them, you know, say, in a them era there, the people them afraid, so it's very unlikely nobody are going on the station go tell the police who them see or do what. So they're very confident, right, to carry out these type of hits. What were really a puzzle everybody is that them a wonder why him come back to the era. Why him never just make the funeral pass and go on. Everybody confused because them can't believe say he made a show him face back in the era knowing say so much people after him. And the funeral itself was full of people who were his enemies and his friends, but you don't even know, right, who made the call or who send the WhatsApp. All it takes is a man for to spot him, right, go up on him phone quietly, send off a message. Mr. Roger Cushion, him there, man, him there in that shirt, right, him sure saw him, right, and that's all it takes. Carol with a man, right, roll out, what if you do, what him do. It was a bizarre move on his part. It was a costly error, right, and he paid the ultimate cost with his life. At least in this scenario, nobody else who wasn't, you know, okay, you know, when 87 come to people, especially in them setting the way, you know, it's a funeral and then big crowd, you know, so they come for one man, but you hear yourself 4 or 5 other people get caught tonight. But on this occasion, it was just Roger Kush. And there's going to be more. Don't think say stop right so, because the main people who them blame for warm tonight and day, right, them they get catch it. Enough people they run with relatives and all kind of things. You know what Jamaica got already. But just like that, family have one funeral, and while they're at one funeral, them have gone now start preparations for put on a next funeral. But in my opinion, this youth, Rajakush, that service there could be spooky. More than likely, police have to go either lock it down, right, as in, you know, have a strong presence, right, or they have to go say, listen, only this amount of people can do it, separate from the big C restrictions, right, because more than likely it will happen after the restrictions lift. But I would expect some kind of presence from the security forces at that service, because knowing who was after Rajakush and the rest of them would look for, they might hear the funeral go on and just assume say the man them would want there, right, and then turn up and wait it up. That's what 87 is operate. That's a known tactic. That's why when certain people lose their life, best thing you can do is send your condolences and stay far from the funeral service. Because unless your ears say there's going to be police and JDF at the service, we tell you to stay away, because 87 will turn up, right, looking for man, because they know, so right, we want him and him friend them, and since we get him and know him funeral, him friend them probably turn up, right, and next thing you know, pure madness broke out. That's modern day Jamaica. The days when weddings and christenings and graduations and funerals and all these things were seen as sacred, them days are done long time. 87s turn up anyway, anytime. Right, their only focus is to get them targets. And if them frustrated enough because they can't get them targets, well, you know it got already. If they can't catch Waco, they catch him shot. Now if they can't catch the shot, right, they may take even one, they may take even one thread out of the shot. Anyway, before we finish the video, one brief touch on this. The lady by the name of Nicola Gibson Campbell, come from around Maxfield Avenue side, off Maxfield Avenue, Little Q Road, right, said that she is a mother of three. Reports so far, not official reports, but what I'm seeing in the papers, I think it was Star, said she got about 13. Now normally when you hear somebody gets so much wrong is because of something personal, right? So we want to clear up that one. We want to know what the real motive behind this. Because that doesn't sound too right. 13. And again, it's coming from what the people in Ronara said, they know of our involvement and all. So, my people, they make me know what I want. Right. So, we can get to the bottom of this. Link up. Anyway, patrons, well, big up on yourself. PIA, I don't know, more life. Walter Squad, stay circling. Bless.